Hello, I'm Rocky Ingram, and we're here in the lab where we do all of our testing for the integrity of our hydraulic products. Well, the lab is here because in the world of hydraulics, it's important to have the integrity of the hose and the fitting interface to stand the test of time. This lab here is equipped with all of the tools in order to make sure that the components work properly together for a long time. We invested in the lab just strictly because we want to show our customers that that the products are safe to use and will stand the test of time. Another reason for the lab is that we are testing our products for the great Canadian climate, the extremes of Northern Canada, Northern Alberta, Northwest Territories, and we're not guessing at anything, which gives the customer great confidence in the product. Lots of this product goes on equipment that my family uses, and there's just something wrong with hurting one of them. So it needs to be the best and the safest that can be. A customer may be wanting to know more about the product and how it performs to one of their competitors. We have all of these tools that we get to work with, so we can set up our own, tests or our own environments, if you want to call it that, so we can test things to destruction or to failure and compare against what competitors are doing. We have a freezer that can test down to minus 85. The hose doesn't have to physically transfer minus 45 or minus 40 materials, but when you pull it off the truck, you got to be able to handle it. It has to uncurl and fold back up when it needs to go back on the truck. So we do those kind of comparisons for our customers as well. We have one of the only impulse test rigs, and that machine is it's a hydraulic machine testing hydraulic hoses. The idea of it is to pressure the hoses past their limits, impulse that pressure over and over and over, once every second. So we go from 0 to 133% working pressure, and we run that wave through the machine every second. It's not a question of if you fail, it's when. No hose is immune to being destroyed by this machine. We are also ensuring that our products work well there. All of the products we have are all defined and designed under the SAE and ISO standards. It's still important for us to have a lab because we want to ensure for our customers that the integrity of the product is there. So we're always testing the plating for the corrosion resistance, not just to the standard, but we want to perform above the standard in a lot of cases.